discover is there. We're going to stay with the past now. Are you a fossil fan? Well, if you're like my kids, you are going to love this story about a new museum that's opened in Sheffield. The Yorkshire Natural History Museum has hundreds of fossils on display, many of which were found in Yorkshire. Cathy Booth has been to explore.
Well, this steelworks dates back to 1905, and some of the objects housed inside it are up to 460 million years old. But this museum is brand spanking new. Let's go check it out.
Now, this is one ugly fella. Who is this and how old is he?
This is an ichthyosaur, and they used to live in the Jurassic about 180 million years ago on what is now the Yorkshire coastline.
The man behind the museum is James Hogg. Despite being just 23 years old, he's amassed a huge collection of fossils.
And it's a fantastic specimen. In fact, you can even see a little ammonite in between its teeth just there.
Wow.
It's the remains of its last meal, you could say, or just about to be.
There's no denying this is a small start. The museum is all in one room. But eventually, James wants to expand and display more of his collection, including even bigger dinosaurs.
I think it's important to invest into the sciences and into education. I think that's what we're trying to do, is to kind of encourage further funding into the sciences, especially when there's been a lot of public funding cuts. So we're trying to make it so that it's essentially more accessible, the collections as well. So we're digitising the collection to kind of have it so anyone can access it for free online. We're doing conservation work for other museums and universities to ensure their collections are conserved for the future.
So this one, he's from America.
The museum opened earlier this month and it's already a roaring success.
I've seen that one over there with the very long beak.
Do you think he's a bit scary?
No, I seem scarier.
And which one is your favourite?
My favourite is the big one.
It's really good setup. It's awesome setup, and the guys that are sort of talking for everything, I mean, they're very knowledgeable about it all, so it's good.
The museum has been privately funded. It's an investment into the natural world. And whilst nothing is set in stone, these fabulous fossils will inspire future paleontologists for many years to come. Cathy Booth, BBC Look North, Sheffield.
That's fascinating, isn't it? And still a few days left of the summer.